This is WGN-TV Chicago, Television 9.
I told you the best line driver around, Mr. Wilkinson.
Yeah, that's right.
I've also heard you're quite a cowboy.
That's right.
He's the best skinner on the road.
$5,000 and expenses.
For one trip. What else?
Nothing else. Except this particular cargo is very important.
What is it?
I'd rather not say.
I'd rather you would.
For $5,000, Mr. Wilkinson, we shouldn't have to tell you anything.
We got it all checked out, boys.
Thank you. Now, Mr. Wilkinson. I've got your trip ticket and your expense money. Now, you know it's vitally important to get this truck to Houston by Thursday noon.
No sweat.
All right, Thursday by noon. And here, we'd rather you didn't deal with local authorities. If there's any trouble, you call the number inside there. I'm authorized to tell you that the load is non-explosive and non-chemical, but that's all. Besides, it's already been sealed. You're late, Mr. Wilkinson. You better get started.
Wait a minute. Did you ever find out who those guys really are we're working for?
The government, I think.
Hey, crazy. We got some medals.
That's what worries me.
Roll it! Diamonds! How about diamonds? I bet there's crates back there just full with diamonds. I bet it'd be worth millions.
How about coffee?
What's there to be worth a... You know, it just ain't natural not to worry about what's back there. I hate to say this, but that makes you pretty unnatural.
That's right.
Grab me a couple of hours, okay?
No sweat.
You get to feeling bad, you tell me quick.
I feel fine. I could drive this rig all the way to Houston and be back by Thursday. You get some sleep. Get off my back, all right?
Just pulling out. Pretty soon they've been going for quite a few hours. Stopping at a cafe.
Old Ranch House 99.
Right. We'll double back. Be right there.
Beef in there. He could get hurt.
Thank you. okay?
Yeah, what the hell's going on around here?
I caught some guy out here with this trying to do a job on us.
Why, those jerks. Let's go in there and finish him.
Hold on, wait a minute. Get her, get in the cab. Could get a lot rougher. You want to cancel our ticket?
$3,000 makes me awful mean.
We're gonna earn the money, every damn cent of it. Over clears the way station. Give you that. There's a number in there. You can call it if you want.
What do you got in there? The H-bomb? Okay, go on.
Officer.
Did you make Hartville?
About 2:30.
Man, you've really been pushing them. You know, we don't know if they're chasing us or waiting for us. No use killing ourselves.
Well, maybe you might enjoy a little stop up ahead.
It's just about that time. I only got 100-mile kidneys.
You're getting old.
Company.
Can you read me? Can you read me?
Yeah. Go ahead.
I'm at a gas station about 12 miles west of you. They're on the way. Just pulled out.
Good. We're ready. Keep a half mile back so he doesn't get suspicious.
Okay. No problems. I've been very careful. I'm sure they're not suspicious.
Somebody up ahead on this. Come on, let's get out of here.
Back now. I can hear the truck. Let us know if there's anything else coming.
Now you want to turn it around?
Don't even run me off the road yet. 30 years.
Hey, watch out. There's a highway patrol car right behind us.
Highway patrol.
Okay, Mac, let's get it on.
Have gotten Brenner's walkie-talkie. When they get to Gila City, kill them.
Money. We both know that.
Yeah, I'm doing you a big favor.
I wouldn't have missed this ride.
Hey, Mac! Hang on, here they come!
Sure you got the right place? You got some pretty big friends there, don't you?
Yeah.
You know, I don't care if you're driving for Uncle Sam or the U.S. Marines. If I could hold you, I would. But I can't. But I'll tell you one thing. Either of you breaks a state law, and it's going to take more than a phone call to get you out of it.
Yes, sir.
I have my gun.
Oh, I thought I'd just hold on to that in case I get some corpses to go along with it.
Hey, we got out of that pretty easy, and it's only 20 hours to Houston.
That life was a lot sweeter when we didn't have such important friends.
Thank you.
Howdy, boys. I'm Noonan. Man, I ain't seen nothing as big as you in a month of Sundays. I sure am glad to see somebody. I'm glad to see anybody. What's the matter? You lost? What can I do for you?
You got a place for us?
Oh, shucks, you can have the whole place. I'm just putting a new coat of paint on it. I'll sell it to you. $1.50 down too much.
Cold beer.
Sure is nice to have company.
If you can get across here, you'll run into State 14, which will connect with the main highway south.
Eileen.
Jake, I know I'll never see you again.
You've been wrong about everything else since we met.
Don't run over me.
I'm not gonna run over you.
Living.
All I want from you is where they went. I guess it's your lucky day.
Let's heat up some highway.
Thank you.
3 miles. Hey, I bet they got a phone up there. We better call the police. These guys must have a whole army.
The hell with the cops. I'm going to call Kleiner and tell him to take this rig and shove it. Telephone we can use, ma'am.
I sure have.
And we just like to use the phone.
Well, say, do you know this phone has been here since 1935? We have the first one in the county. My granddaddy was the best man for progress you ever heard. Come on in. It's right in here on the wall. Sit down out here. It's nice and cool. Well, that's peculiar. I just used this yesterday. That's dead.
She's gonna take you to the doctor.
I don't need no doctor.
You think I'm worrying about you? I'll tell you something. You're old and you're sick and you're no good to me. Now you're gonna get us both killed, and I can't drive that rig, and nursemaid you.
Thank you.
Freightliner?
He's here.
6 hours late. He's never been late in his life.
What the hell happened? Hey!
We told we had to get it here by noon. Now we're 6 hours over and you act like you don't give a damn. Open it up.
Do what?
We want to see what's in it.
I can't do that.
Well, I can.
Hey, are you crazy?
Are you nuts?
Sand. Just sand.
So now you know, Mr. Wilkinson. You satisfied? Well, I've got your money and your new license. Maybe that'll help.
What I'd like to know is why you let us take all those chances for a load of lousy sand.
Frankly, we needed you for a decoy. You see, the real shipment arrived here last night by a completely different route.
Why didn't you tell us that?
You don't understand how these things are done. If a man knows he's a decoy, he's very apt to act like one. And quite frankly, we didn't expect you to keep coming. All we needed was 12 hours. Honestly, we presumed you'd stop if there was trouble. But we're sorry about the trouble.
Don't you understand? People were killed. We were almost killed.
Well, Mr. Wilkinson, we felt...
We didn't feel. People don't feel anything. You just use people. You don't care anything about it.
Mr. Wilkinson, what you did was very important for this corporation, even for the country. Besides, you were well paid.
Not enough.
Well, we felt it was a very...
Not enough!
I'm okay. You okay?
I told you I'm okay.
Yeah. Sure have. Get it to Lucille before somebody takes it away from you.
Where are you going?
I thought I might just go help somebody paint a roof.